Hi! In this video, I show you how you can use ReveRig in combination with Rokoko face capture system to make your facial animation quickly and easily. First of all, it is necessary that the character you want to animate is equipped with the 52 ARKit shape keys. In the ReveRig documentation, I explain the main method to create them. Link in description. So, the first step is to create the face rig using the ReveRig add-on. We place the facial rig next to the face of the character we want to animate. At this moment, the facial rig is not yet connected to our character. To verify that you are in this condition, you can select the rig, enter pose mode, and try to move some sliders. We can see that this has no effect on our character facial expression. We must therefore link the newly created rig with the meshes that make up the character face. In this example, Nadia is made up of main face mesh and eye mesh. Let's select the facial rig. I recommend renaming it based on the character you want to animate. The picker tool can be used to select the various face meshes. ReveRig foresee your character to have separate items for the tongue and upper and lower teeth as well. Before proceeding, make sure that the 52 shape keys are not tied to drivers. Click on the button to create drivers. After the operation, we can verify that the value field of the shape keys involved is purple. This means that the drivers have been created correctly. To check that everything works, you can enter pose mode and try to operate some sliders to see the effect on character's face. Now you can move on to the retargeting phase. But first, we need to create our facial animation using Rokoko's Face Capture Facial Motion Capture System. Let's move on to Rokoko Studio. I recorded this clip using Rokoko Smart Suite Pro and an iPhone X for the facial mocap. Okay, let's export these takes. Since we want to import them into Blender, we have to export them as a binary FBX. Click Export. Okay, now we can go back to Blender and import the file. Click on File, Import, FBX, and we select the take of our interest. Okay, once imported, we will find the object of Rokoko's face in the 3D view. It's easy to recognize it because it's green. Let's check the animation we captured. All the data that interests us are contained within the face object. What we want to do is transfer the data from Rokoko's face object to our facial rig and then animate our character. First of all, we need to select the source mesh and the facial rig as a target. With Offset tool, we can set the frame from which to start the transferred animation. Click on the Retarget animation button. The animation has now been successfully transferred. We check that the animation is the same as the one captured with the Rokoko's face capture. For example, I'm noticing that this facial expression is a bit weird. But there is no problem, because thanks to ReveRig, we can easily fix it. Open the Drivers Manager panel and select the sliders related to the shape keys involved. In this case, I decided to lower the amp value slightly. Facial expression is much better now. At the end of everything, it is possible to insert a keyframe to bring the face back to the rest position. I hope the video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, I invite you to write in the comment below or contact me privately. In the description you can find all the necessary information. Thanks for watching the video. To stay updated, subscribe to the channel. See you next time. Bye.